Virat Kohli created a massive record in the first test against Bangladesh at the M. H. Chidambaram Stadium in Chennai. Kohli did not score much and only mustered 6 and 17 in 2 innings. However, it was enough for him to break a huge Sachin Tendulkar record and become the fastest to reach a massive milestone. Virat Kohli did not have a great outing in the first test against Bangladesh at the M. H. Chidambaram Stadium in Chennai. Kohli, who was dismissed for 6 runs in the first innings, failed to make a big impact in the second innings as well and was dismissed for a mere 17 runs. Kohli made a comeback to tests after missing the last series against England and expectations were high from him against Bangladesh, but he looked unsettled at the crease. He was dismissed by Hasan Mahmood in the first innings after he fetched for a wide delivery while he was out LBW in the second innings by Mehdi Hasan. Kohli could have survived the decision had he reviewed the call as the replays showed he hit the ball before it hit the pads, but Kohli decided not to challenge the call. Meanwhile, despite the below-par performance, Virat Kohli managed to break a massive record. Kohli became the first player in the world to score 12,000 international runs at home in less than 250 innings. Kohli achieved the feat in his 243rd innings. The second best on the list is Sachin Tendulkar, who scored 12,000 international runs in 267 innings.